And on to art of another form, beauty queens. Miss Samoa New Zealand has been selected and is preparing for this year's Miss South Pacific competition, which will be held in American Samoa. Evan Charlton filed this report.
It was a hot night at the Mandalay. A high-powered panel of judges assembled to select a winner. 11 young women from around the North Island gathered to compete for the title of Miss Samoa New Zealand. The winner will represent New Zealand Samoans at the Miss South Pacific Beauty Pageant in October, to be held at Pangopango, American Samoa. This year's winner, 18-year-old Lorna Meleisea, supports the concept behind the pageants.
It brings out more of those Samoa New Zealand girls out to show that we still have our culture in New Zealand. Being crowned Miss Samoa New Zealand is important to me because I have to uphold a reputation, a new image, to promote the Pacific, and that it means that being as young as I am, I have to act more maturely and that things will turn out fine.